All right, good day everybody. It's Bill Ball and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, July 14th, 2016, and I'd like to just take a moment and lift up some of the great happenings at Asbury United Methodist Church in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up, you can get more information at our website, which is myasburychurch.org, or call the church office at 304-725-5513. Well, I just have three things I'd like to lift up today to bring you up to speed on what's going on at Asbury. The first thing is disaster relief for Southern West Virginia. We have a few different items going on. First thing is we are doing backpacks for students. We're going to try to take down some backpacks with school supplies in them so that those students who were impacted by the floods, those students and their families can make sure they have all of the materials they need to successfully go back to school without stressing out the parents about getting backpacks and supplies while they're trying to clean up from the devastating floods. So if you can make a backpack and donate it by dropping it off at Asbury, it would be greatly appreciated. We have a whole team of people going down first part of August to deliver those. We're also accepting the backpacks, school supplies, musical instruments. If you have an older musical instrument or something maybe you played back in middle school or maybe your child played and doesn't play any longer, we're accepting those to take down and donate to the school systems down there. Any type of relief supplies, and of course, cash donations. Anything that you can do to help out the relief efforts would be greatly appreciated. Please have everything that you're going to donate to Asbury by the end of July, July 31st, and that way we will have plenty of time to get it down there and get it into the hands of those in need. Okay, second thing, church picnic coming up on July 24th. We're having our church picnic first, followed by a private pool party at Jefferson Memorial Park. Everything's taken care of. All we're asking people to bring is a lawn chair, bring a your swimsuit and a towel, and bring a side dish to share with everybody. Everything else is going to be provided by members of the church and different organizations in the church. So come, join us. It's going to be a great time. That's 4:30 Jefferson Memorial Park on July 24th. And the last thing I'm going to lift up is just a reminder that besides doing all the relief efforts for Southern West Virginia, we are also working on a backpack program for our kids here at home in Jefferson County. So that information is located in last week and this week's bulletin. Asbury has committed to doing 15 backpacks for the Jefferson County School Supplies Project. And if you feel it in your heart to help with that one as well, please do. That's another worthy cause to help out here at home. So that's all I had to lift up today. Thank you everybody for listening. Have a blessed Thursday, and we will see you in church on Sunday. God bless everybody. Bye-bye.